As I come back, I walk right into a fight.
That's true.
Stay down.
Matana.
Okay. Oh yeah, we're supposed to go right here to get that money, right?
Get that cash.
Guess they're waiting for us. I haven't even been in here yet. I can't even eat. I thought that was supposed to be where the mission is. Oh, I gotta go in there. Okay, hold up. She burnt out.
Excuse me. Hi.
And you see her, right? She just constantly keeps staring. Oh, yeah, that would have. Beautiful. Ready. Thank you, thank you. Hold on a second, people. Okay, I'm back. Oh, matter of fact, hold on a second. Let me take my sweater off. Hold on. Okay. All right, there's one thing that I do like. Well, one thing that one of the downfalls, I should say, is that we have to do a lot of reading on the side quests. There's not nothing automatic. the upper Yakuza games, these side quests, you know, you just listen to the story. It was just even more engaging. But this one right here, you have to be on your P's and Q's. You can't be tired. You have to be focused.
Yep.
I'm like,
hey.
Thing. I've actually crossed that face before, probably. I think I did. I think we have. And you see that lady, she's constantly staring at me like, what is wrong with her?
Hi.
So I'm back on my juicing for this week. I still been practicing the whole fasting thing, but just on the weekends I've been eating food. Even though we haven't been juicing like that, I still been eating real light portions of food. For fasting, for I think we've been fasting like for 4 weeks straight. Like when you eat yourself a dish, like it really tightens up your stomach. Like it's very hard for you to eat a lot of food now. So I really recommend, like, if you were trying to lose some pounds or, you know, start do a fast, you know, and do it for as long as you can, and you'll just look at the difference that you'll see and you'll feel. It's completely night and day. I definitely recommend it. I didn't think I could do it. You know, she's so creepy. Look at her, just keep staring at me. I didn't think I could do it, but I was so focused to just want to go a healthier way, and it works. So I definitely recommend it for people to try, you know. Especially if you're a big eater like me, I love big portions of food. So to being able to like squish that down to small portions has been completely amazing. So now we're back on the full-fledged juicing thing. And it's worth it. Then if you add going into the gym with it, the gym would actually help you out as well too. So that just works. That's gonna help this guy. Yo, what's wrong with this girl? Why does she keep staring at me?
いらっしゃいませ. ごめんなさい.
Yo, she's burnt out. Remember in the Yakuza? We were out here. This is our meeting spot. Will be where we would meet at. I forgot which Yakuza series we were actually doing at the time, but this is where we did a lot of stuff. Oh, I can't even get anything.
All right,
I gotta find out about this bottomless stomach thing. We need to find out what this bottomless stomach thing is all about, and how can we grab, you know, the book so I can eat whenever I choose to. Oh wow, we got a bunch of messages. What's this? Who the heck is this? Oh, I have no idea who they are. But at least everything's actually flowing in. There's a lot going on in this game there. And you know what's so crazy, people, is that I should have known that this Yakuza game has so much stuff going on. Alright, so we need to look at some of our evidence.
Really, guys?
My ribs are broken from that freaking fatty. So let's pull out our phone. Let's go to the side case. Queen of Hearts. So we need to. Only evidence we have is a poultry. And where does this look like? This looks like next to that freaking building. Hold up. Does that mean anything that it's over here? Let's see. Looks like it's on the side of this building. Yeah, it looks like it's over here, right? The best thing that I could think of. Oh, so I can't put on my outfit whenever I want. Isn't that quite the BS? I should be able to put it on whenever I want. Oh, jeez. All right. This is that dude, right? Let's see, son. He might can help me. What? I got a little brain dead there for a minute. I totally forgot what I needed to do. Don't mind me, it happens. Yo, it's amazing. Like, I just, I don't know. I should have killed him. He should never get back up again. Not walking.
Let's finish this.
Bring him down. We got time for this. You know, for someone who claims he can't get hit, why is he getting hit? We're gonna have to have a talk. Claim you can't get hit. But you get hit. Right, what's going on with this dude?
Hey. Yagamishi.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, while I'm out, I'm actually gonna buy myself some cigarettes. So I could calmly smoke in the little cigarette lounge like everybody else do. Have a cig break. Alright, where does food got me going? I do have some health I was gonna use to fix those broken ribs I got from that dude literally sitting his whole body up. Oh, I gotta deal with these clowns. Oh, they didn't see me.
Excuse me.
ありがとうございました。
Mintana. What the heck is that? I'm like really trying to avoid like some altercations right now because I don't want to fight. Yeah, these people about to pay me $100,000. Oh, got an achievement. Hold up, everybody. I got, oh my god, they're everywhere. Like, oh, jeez. Let's finish this! I thought you don't get hit, dude. Hey, fight. Take a quick call.
Hey.
Huh?
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Eh? あの。
No.
Hmm.
Excuse me. Yep. Hello? Yep. Thank you.
ちょっと
Guess we're doing this.
Yagami-san.
As y'all can see, I was trying to avoid him, right?
ございました。 ました。
I'm really trying to avoid some fights so we can get this other mission done. But like, come on, this is getting annoying. Fool still got me. Unbelievable. Coming.
Let's go then.
Can't topple me.
Really, guys?
Like I said, you gotta get this fool when he's unbelievable. So this is my issue. Like, I want to just handle.
What?
I just don't understand. Like, where's all this extra what? Stuff, people? Like, what are we doing? You know, why do so many people want to fight me too?
Excuse me.
Uso.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I apologize for earlier. I was sitting there munching on some peanuts and didn't share. So I apologize for that. Uh-oh. Now I gotta fight this guy. I had a feeling there was something wrong with the way he look. He's always frowning. Oh, oh my goodness! And the dude was on a freaking blade. Okay. All right, dude.
Guess we're doing this.
Guess we're doing this inside the store.
Now you've done it.
Oh. Oh. No problem.
Nice.
All right, people, we just finally solved a very crazy, interesting job. And we didn't even get paid for it. Oh my goodness. We didn't even get paid for this job. Like, that's like, I'm actually very upset about that. I should bust this whole place up. Like, we didn't even get paid for it.
Soto!
Oh my goodness.
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
What you gotta clean up and do, dude? This is your job.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Huh. I was probably mad at me because I fought in the store. Okay, he'll be at. Alright. So, we knocked this out.We're moving and grooving, so I guess we'll end the video here. I'll most likely just end up at the base, oh jeez. End up at the office and drink some whiskey because of the fact that, you know what, that's what we're gonna go do. We're gonna go get twisted because we just did a job. We did all this running around and we didn't get paid for it.How can they do that to us? So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get lifted, and then we're gonna go back home to the office and call it an evening. No more. Huh. And have her give us a massage.
いらっしゃいませ。
I got a high tolerance. No, let's just go all out. Did I still tell you the stories about the spot? Because remember in the other Yakuza? I'm always going to call these games Yakuza. But the other Yakuza game, they actually told stories about every beer that you drunk. They gave a lesson about it.That's the reason I became so intrigued with drinking certain whiskeys and stuff like that, because of the story that they gave. I didn't know I picked a typical Jack Daniels. I thought I would have picked something else. Now, this one right here, this particular Jack Daniels, was supposed to be really, really good. I haven't had it yet. It's supposed to be better than the first one that I just showed you on the screen.
Back to it.
Oh yeah, he's got to be lifted.
ありがとうございました。
Oh yeah, he's all over the place. How's my health? Oh, my health is jacked.Let's get a bite to eat. That's how we want to go home. We want to go home lifted so we can get some rest.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
We already ate everything there. Let's find another place. There we go.Right down the street. They're expensive, but look at him, he's gone.
いらっしゃいませ。
Stuff.
That looks really good.
Back to it.
ありがとうございました。
All right, let's get ourselves back home.
Oh.
Stay down.
Matana.
That was freaking crazy. Oh yeah, we're definitely recording this. And now she wants her rent money. All right. We made it back safe and sound. Great job. Excellent work. All right, people, we're going to end this video today. We caught up on a lot of videos within these last few days. So I'm really impressed with that. So we're just going to keep moving and grooving to keep pumping these side quests out. Knock them all out, get cleaned up, and then we'll progress more with the main story. All right? I thank you guys so much. I love y'all, and I will see you guys on the next video. All right? Peace.